Welcome to the second part of the entropy of information. In the first part, we had an example of how we could calculate that information. And then we had an alphabet, which was used to send messages, but the message, all the different letters in the alphabet had the same occurrence, which is of course not true in reality. So in this case, we're going to do the same thing, but then for an actual text. How I really did it in code, I will show again in the comments. So we had this formula, but we're going to use this one because we're going to look at the information density per bit. We use those letters, the text, we use bytes to send them, but then the different bits of those bytes have different information density. And this is what we calculated last time. Now we're going to calculate it when we are really sending real words and text. And the text I used for my example is this text. And there is some extra things to say about it. This text also has capital letters. In my previous example, I didn't have capital letters. And that means that probably more bits are going to be used to code also the capital letters. And basically what we're going to do now is the last time to calculate the chance that, for instance, a certain bit was 1. We could just count all the bits and add them together and then divide by the total number of characters. And now we have to do it a little bit differently. We have to look at the occurrence for instance, E. See if that E has for the 0 bit a 1 or a 0. And then we have to multiply that chance, etc. So we need a lot more for each letter. We need to see, okay, but what is the chance that the bit 0 is really a 1? So the code is a little bit more difficult, but the idea stays the same. So the only thing where it's really different is calculating the odds. This formula, using this formula, is the same. So in the code I did this, and this is the result. And we can compare it nicely to the old result. And what we see is that apparently the bit 5, last time the bit 5 was not used to encode information, and here you can see that bit 5 is used. It's got probably something to do with the fact that we now have capital letters. We also see that when we have really natural language, that the occurrence is here it was pretty, we had two bits were with even the same entropy. Well, with natural language that doesn't happen anymore. I'm gonna leave a log of a link in the description to the code. There you can find some more details. It's actually not that difficult to do. So really interesting concept, the entropy of information. Have fun. Bye bye.